Today I'm in the woods, trying to find one of the most alien-like organisms in our planet, because I wanted to redesign my banner. You probably heard about the slime molds before. Those things are amazing. They aren't animals, nor plants, nor even fungi, and yet they present an extraordinary intelligence.
The slime mold I want to find is known as the blob. It's one of the most studied species. It has the ability to solve mazes, learn from the experiences it went through. It was able to design the network of the railway system of Tokyo, and it's very similar to the real one humans made. It's the organism that inspired the opening of the HBO's The Last of Us. I love the shapes it creates as it moves. That's what I want for my banner. If you want to find your own slime mold, you have to arm yourself with patience. They are small, so it's difficult to find them. I've been moving leaves for hours. Checking the mushrooms is also a good idea, because they are in the diet of the slime molds. Also because they are really beautiful, and you should enjoy nature more.
I finally found it. It's growing in this tree. Let me show you.
As you can see, although it's bright yellow color, it's easy to miss due to its size. To grow this at home, you just need to take a small sample. The less, the better. We don't want to interfere in the role this organism is developing in its environment. I placed mine in a wet paper towel so it doesn't dry out. To feed it is as simple as placing oat flakes around. Slime molds prefer this food over others, so it will be happy here. It took less than a day for mine to find the first oat. In this 20-minute time lapse, you can see how the blob pulsates. Remember, this thing doesn't have muscles. It's one single cell, and yet it moves. And it moves a lot. After a couple of days, it had found almost all the oat flakes I gave it, and I think it's big enough to help me with my banner. Since I'm a very creative person, I'm writing my name with oats, and I'm placing the blob on them. I did the same in smaller containers because I wasn't sure how this was going to go. The time lapses of this slime mold moving are amazing, but after 15 hours recording with my phone, this is all I could get. And we live in 2024. I can't live without my phone farther than that. So I'm sorry, there won't be more time lapses in this video. After a couple of days, I found out I had a problem. The petri dishes were too small, and it quickly conquered all the space, making them look like a yellow carpet. So let me introduce you to my new banner! Just kidding, I'm super funny, I know.
Bruh.
With the big container, I discovered how much the slime mold moves. It's not a fast organism, but it can move a couple of inches per day. Every time I checked on it, I found it to be in different places. I took a couple of pictures on different days, and you can see how the blob moved from one side to the other. Once it finished all the food, it entered into the reproduction phase. All these dark dots are clusters of spores, waiting for the conditions needed to germinate. That means blob's life cycle is over, and the new generation is about to take over. Now it's time for me to finish its job. I used the images I took to make a composition. It took me a few hours to trace all the routes it followed. I know it won't look professional, but I hired a slime mold to design this thing. I'm not looking for a high-end banner. All I want is it to represent what I try to convey in this channel. I want to raise interest and respect for nature. And this is the result. And I think it does the trick, but it needs some color. So I'm using this palette generator from Adobe, because I want green to be the main color to represent nature. But I don't know anything about color theory. I don't know which other colors would be harmonic with it. This is the final result. I know there's plenty of room for improvement, so I want to read your opinion and your advice in the comments. For me, it's way better than the one I have now. There's only one last thing missing, because if you don't tell people, they forget they can subscribe. The blob made this project possible, so it's time to give something back. I'm taking the spores it produced, and I'm releasing them in the same forest I found it. It helped me with my banner, so I'm helping it to spread. I hope you enjoyed this video. Oh, and you might want to watch this video next. There's real animals in it. They move much faster.